Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to the channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and whatnot, guys. And guys, moving on, this is the latest news regarding Yes Bank. As you can see, this photo, guys, yes, it is the mentor of Ranbir Gill. So who is mentor? Is mentor is the teacher or the person who is above him? So guys, it is the latest news regarding my news agencies regarding Yes Bank capital raising. What they are trying to say means Yes Bank Limited has picked Cantor Fitzgerald LP, IDFC Securities and also Ambit Private Limited to help the Indian lender to raise $2 billion in order to fill up these issues. Guys, as you know, February 7th is the day to raise amount up to 10,000 crores. They are planning to raise and they are planning to increase their authorized share capital. So guys, they are given what was the major news for the share price to jump today from 35 to 38 or 39. I think they also said this was the reason to jump. What is this? Ranbir Gill taps their mentor in order to help him to raise amount to $2 billion in order to effectively capitalize their Yes Bank. As you know guys, I mean the various loans given to various companies by Yes Bank has been sore loans, and this has been the major impact for Yes Bank, because as you know guys, the major loans are given to Cafe Coffee Day, ADAG Group, and also you should know that Cox and Kings, these three brands, no one could ever imagine this like of yen could happen to this. And they are saying that the share was, both of them work for the same bank and now they are planning to raise for this, but the media has also given the letter to this both persons regarding whether any announcement, or also they have asked to IDFC Securities. So what they have said means they are not commented yet on this news regarding that they have tapped this person, Yes Bank CEO taps his mentor to raise $2 billion fund. And this was the latest news regarding Yes Bank, guys. And they also said that if this news is going to be good, I think it can be a good news for Yes Bank. But I'm gonna end this video now. Next video about Yes Bank is going to come to about in 10 minutes or 15 minutes, which is going to be very, very bad. And this is by one media people, guys. See this, how is positive. The next video I'm gonna put is very, very negative, which can shook you in Yes Bank, guys. So if you want to see this another video, guys, then make sure you click the subscribe button and don't forget to and please share this video, guys. Thank you so much.